This is CBS 4 News at 6.
It's graduation day for students at St. Thomas University. That and more after the break.
St. Thomas University held its in-person graduation ceremonies on campus today. It marked a milestone for the university. The graduating class was the largest in its history. More than 700 students received bachelor's, master's, doctoral, and law degrees. Social distancing was in place to accommodate all the graduates, along with their family members and friends.